Happy 3000 Yumiko.
Guys.
Hi.
Hi. I'm dying.
Oh my god. Yumiko cannot speak because there is Philip here.
Yes.
Hey, hey, don't die. If you die, I'm gonna die.
I don't know that thing. I will be late. I will be late. I promise.
No. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. Oh my god, I'm starting to speak now. Well, thank you so much for accepting our invitation and to celebrate this kind of virtual party. And this event is gonna be private, but then, well, with your permission, we'll just post, like, of course, appropriate and funny clips on the channel. And so that, well, the subscribers can also check out. And yeah, we came up with some games. So yeah, we just thought about playing, like, you know, just to relax and chill out, you know. And we play. We thought about playing like two games. Probably you have played before. The first one is Never Have I Ever.
So let's start. Yumiko, it's your party. Congratulations for your 3,000 subscribers.
All right.
Thank you.
Yumiko is in
Are
love with you
tonight.
Yumiko loves you. We share the same chat room, and we know she loves you, Philip.
Yes,
I love you.
Okay.
All.
Okay. So
sorry, I'm gonna lose this game.
It's okay.
That.
Never have I ever experimented to see my sexual orientation.
What really? Kind of experiment is
okay,
that?
Okay, I don't know.
What does it mean?
I'm not so sure what that means.
What kind of experiment?
Maybe you try to like court same sex people. You try to have sex with them. I don't know. Just to see or to make sure about your sexual orientation.
Yes, we have a name for that.
Miles, your questions tonight. <It's special. laughs>
Well, Miles, turn out one finger. Mass,
no,
you try. No, Mass.
No, Mass. Mass is about driving while drunk.
Oh, okay.
Me is about this.
Sorry.
I think Darwin putting off.
Yeah, not actually sexual, but you know, sometimes we experience a situation that like you know knowing yourself more like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad.
Ask yourself.
It's just enjoying yourself like that.
Mm-hmm. That's true. It's not a bad thing though.
Yes.
To make sure about what you like or what you don't like in life.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
as long
being
as
honest
it,
with yourself.
Yeah, as long as it didn't do bad things to the other counterpart, I think it's okay.
Yeah.
I think Harry do it a lot.
Hello. Hi there. How are you? Nice to meet you. This is me. And my life is kind of crazy. It's the same as Darwin. I don't think it's about to experiment something, but to know that it's better know yourself and know what you want, what do you like, to be capable to express yourself in the best way. That's something about that. So yes, why not?
Right.
Yeah. Let's call it experiment.
There's a process though to know yourself, so it's okay, I think, to experiment things.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for being honest with us.
I'm surprised you guys said mouse.
What?
What kind of experiment is that? Is that scientifically?
You can ask me. Philip is curious about the experiment.
Yeah, my mind is not
Oh my god.
Right now.
Can you give us example here, maybe one or two? I think it's that's a lot of stuff. So the next statement, never have I ever said I love you just to get laid.
Oh, come on, that's so mean.
Yeah.
Oh, your questions tonight are spicy.
Ate Mals, ha?
Spicy. Your question spicy. And well, Andami, Enzo?
No idea. I did it. Well, maybe I think I tried it once, I think.
Uh-huh. Succeed? Did you succeed? No.
I think I succeeded. I am the one, the way your son don't
need. Yes. Happy 3000, Yumiko.
This is only for you, Yumiko.
Sorry, never have I ever spied on my neighbors.
Spied
on your neighbors.
Yeah, I did. Wait, is it spying? Like spy?
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
You don't need spy more, Philip.
Yeah, because when I was younger, I had this telescope. Yeah, that toy telescope.
Oh.
And every morning I go to our balcony and I look at my neighbor.
Oh my God.
I think she's doing. She's doing aerobics.
Maging neighbor, Philip.
Pag interesting, I'll stay. Yeah.
Next, never have I ever doubted in my heterosexuality. Have you ever questioned about your sexual orientation?
If we have questioned our sexual orientation.
Yeah.
But that's
I never doubt about what I like that's the question. Never
no,
have
it's
I
like,
ever doubt about
never have I
like.
Ever you doubt about your sexual orientation.
Obviously I'm gay.
We have doubts.
Sure, why not?
Yeah.
What not?
I think there's a part in my life where I did that. When I was younger, maybe. Because I'm in the process of knowing myself. I think that's normal for any of us.
Yeah,
we're gonna experience that. And it's okay.
It's okay.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Never have I ever stalked an ex-boyfriend or girlfriend on social media.
Oh, come on!
Oh, no. Oh, God! Nate, you never did anything in life. Nate,
who's
you need to be
here?
Like more naughty in life.
Oh,
yeah, I did that.
Oh no, Miles.
You never did that, Philip. Oh my God.
Yeah, I didn't do that because I don't know why, but I just don't have the interest anymore when someone leaves.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you.
Oh,
happy 3000, Yumiko! This life is gonna be. It's gonna be great.
Okay, the next question. Oh, never have I ever grabbed the wrong person's hand.
I did.
Have I ever grabbed the wrong person's hand. So if you like, you intend to grab your mom's hands, but it's not your mom, or it's not your girlfriend.
I did.
Yeah, it happened to me when I was a kid. I grabbed a stranger's hand, like, mommy! Like,
That happens a lot.
Yeah, me too.
I grabbed the hand of a janitor.
Because she is so innocent.
Are you lying?
We should
in this
be
game?
Like Nathaniel.
This is another question. Never have I ever lied in this game.
Of course I have.
That
never have I ever escaped from class.
I did.
Hey, people.
Oh, wait, where is class?
Oh my God, what Nathaniel.
Class? Oh yeah, I did.
Oh, I did.
Where are my fingers? Where
I
are
said
my
you were
fingers?
Responsible, Nathaniel.
I need more.
Enzel, habol ako.
Habulin mo ako, Philip.
I'm gonna be three on the next question. I'm gonna catch up with Enzo. We're both gonna win.
Let's go, let's go.
Nathaniel, explain this. I thought you were responsible.
Yeah, I thought you were a good student.
You escaped your classes? Huh?
No, it happened, it happened that it was a lunch break after a few hours.
And you extend the lunch break.
I escaped.
Exactly. Okay, okay.
Here in the Philippines, we have 2 hours of lunch break.
Yes.
Yeah. Including the school hours.
Wow.
2 hours?
That's our way.
Wow. I should go to study in Philippines.
Never have I ever cheated on a test.
Haha. I'm gonna we're gonna win.
Oh my God.
I cannot cheat on a test. I cannot cheat in a relationship. I can't. It's not.
Aww.
No, I can't. I'm sorry.
And I salute you.
Yeah.
Ano all you?
Well, I think I don't consider cheating on a test as cheating. I call it as teamwork.
Yeah.
Yes. Of course. Yes, here in the Philippines, we call it teamwork.
Yeah. Yes. Exactly.
Yeah, we have this term called makabayan. Yes.
Yes.
It's where we help our fellow countrymen. At the time of need, we're going to help each other.
Yeah.
Jimiko, we have to learn about Philippines.
Yeah.
No, I mean, I guess it's normal. Like in high school, especially we're divided into sections. So we have the same teachers. So the other sections have already finished the quiz. So we're going to ask the answers. Then we're going to tell everyone the class. So it's team.
Never have I ever said, and I love you without feeling it.
I hate you.
Yeah.
I hate so much. What are you going to do?
Never have I ever said, and I hate you to Yumiko without feeling it. You heard it.
We have the winner.
Yeah. What's the special prize?
But it never happens to you that someone you really care about say, I love you, and you don't know what to say back, and you just say, I love you too.
I said, thank you.
Yes.
Thank
I think
you
it's,
so
it's
much.
It's being polite when you reply to that.
Yeah.
Like you're not gonna leave that person hanging, right? I love you. Okay,
yeah, but
you're welcome.
I actually did that.
Yeah. What if I say thank you?
Yeah.
I love you.
Yeah.
Thank you. No, I love you. I love you too.
Yes.
You feel bad for the other person because you are not being honest. I mean, I've done that also, but it's like, are you being honest with yourself when you're saying I love you?
No.
Definitely not.
Nope.
Not about being honest.
You are giving hope to the person.
Jeremias, next time you have to say, oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah.
But if you say thank you, well, yeah.
Thank you. Or you can answer, I love you. Okay. Yes.
Glad to see you back. Okay. I will let you know if something changed in my life. Okay. I will answer something like that next time.
Yes.
Well, you basically can say, honestly, I don't know what to say. I mean, it's too early for me to say I love you, maybe.
If you say that and you are starting a relationship, you are going to lose everything. That's a
but
fact.
Stop talking in that way, Jeremias.
But that has happened to me before. And for example, I was in a relationship, and after 2 weeks, just 2 weeks, I mean, for me, it was really early. My partner said, I love you. And I was like,
Thank you.
I said, I don't know what to say. It's too early for me to love
you or to love someone, you know, I need more time.
Yeah.
He said, but in the end, he understood. But I know.
I have a question. In Spanish, we have too many words to say, like, not just I love you, but maybe I care about you, I like you. We have many steps to say I love you in our relationship. There is some words to say that in Tagalog, in Filipino?
Yes. There are so many things to say. Are we going to say it in Tagalog and then we're going to explain it?
Yeah.
There's a saying in Filipino, before, I think, it's like, susungkitin ko ang buwan para sa'yo. Yeah, that means he's gonna fish the moon and give it to you.
Like, I love you to the moon and back.
O irog ko, ialay ko ang buong buhay ko para sa'yo.
Irog
like, aluma like, ng
gawin. Lalim eh, no?
Lalim
it's like, my darling, I will sacrifice my life for you.
Oh my God, that's so cute!
I'm curious
love you, Yumiko!
I'm curious about that.
Yeah.
Yes, man. Guys, another one. Happy 3,000, Yumiko!
Yeah, hey!
No, I don't think so. I've never used any pickup line on men. Yeah. And you don't have to have a pickup line to pick up a guy. You just stare at them and then
wow.
Flip your hair.
Maganda.
She's your queen to be, a queen to be forever.
Alay, ayan na. Pinagalog na.
Sorry.
That's common though. You just look, yeah, that's true. You look at the guy and then you do that stare. I think there's a unique stare that you do to a guy. Yeah. And then suddenly with those magical powers, he's gonna go.
Have you ever swam naked in a pool or a beach?
Swam in a lake?
Swam naked. Naked.
Oh,
naked. without any clothes.
I want to see
without clothes.
Yeah.
Without clothes. Without
I think
clothes.
I'm gonna. Oh, I haven't experienced that.
No.
I'm scared that a fish might bite me.
Might bite you.
In a pool.
In a pool. Oh no, we don't have pools here.
I just did it last night, so.
Never have I ever been in love with my teacher in college.
Love?
again.
Obviously, everyone.
I have a lot of crush.
Take a finger off.
Everyone has got a crush on their teacher.
Yeah, obviously.
Does it have to be in college or maybe a high school?
No, well,
high school. Elementary school.
Yeah, I had a crush on a teacher before and she failed me.
Hi, everyone.
Hello, Carissa.
What are you guys doing?
We're celebrating Happy 2000, Yumiko.
Congrats, Yumiko.
Okay lang ulit na ako.
We're playing Never Have I Ever.
Oh, cool.
And we are discovering really interesting things.
Never have I ever had a friend with benefits.
Oh no. Hardcore.
Calipers.
Yeah.
It depends on the meaning of benefits.
What kind of benefits?
What kind of benefits?
I think she's talking about sexual benefits.
But it can be anything.
Come on.
Wow. Of course, not economical one.
Yeah. maybe there's a financial benefit.
Yes.
Maybe there's financial benefit.
Contribution lang po.
Oh my God, Nate, you should like play yeah. more with your friends. Do some naughty stuff. You only live once.
Okay, so the second game, it was two truths and one lie. When I went to Thailand, I ate a scorpion. Two. When I go to the Philippines, I will try isaw. And three, I tried durian in Thailand and I almost threw up.
Oh, God.
Okay. Oh. I think the last one is true.
Number one.
Yeah, I'm guessing for number one.
I think number three.
No, it's number one.
Number one. Are we guessing the lie or the truth?
I think number three.
That means number two.
Show your fingers. Show your fingers.
Yeah, I think number three.
Okay, number one, two, three.
I
don't know.
The lie is the number one.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. I went to Thailand, but I didn't try. It was my friend who tried scorpion.
I wonder what the taste of scorpion is.
That's nice though. I tried one.
What? It was crunchy and yeah, it tasted good. So, okay. But I didn't dare go with that.
Yeah. I wanna try that.
And yeah, I tried durian and I almost threw up.
Oh, me, I haven't tried durian also.
It smells really bad. But there are people who like it a lot.
That's my mom's favorite fruit.
Oh, God. But it's not allowed to bring it fresh in the airport.
Yeah, you cannot.
I understand why.
You cannot durian, bring it durian. To the hotel, to airport, mm-hmm. Because the smell is really, really bad.
But
I experienced smelling durian. It's so refreshing. Yeah.
What?
I
smelled
the durian. Alakayon.
You can choose, Yumiko, who's your going to.
Yes.
Philip.
Wow.
Oh.
You can't do it.
Hey, Yumiko. Okay, here is. When I was a kid, I was a Slurpee addict. And the second one is I love eating vegetables. And the third one is I drink milk every day.
You look like those kids whose mother has to force them to eat vegetables.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. The lie is number two. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, my grandmother had to literally shove the spoon in my mouth just for me to eat vegetables. Yeah. Do I look malnourished to you guys?
For my first one, I love riding motorcycles. And second one.
Excuse me.
The second one is I'm a mama's boy. All right. And the third one, I love swimming. All right.
What's the second one again?
I'm a mama's boy for the second one.
Philip was really suspicious about that one. So
yeah, I was saying He was coughing.
All right. The lie is the third one.
Joke.
Yeah.
You all confuse right. us.
Yeah. But I know Enzo
is a good job,
Philip. Yeah, I know Enzo is a motor guy because he has pictures where he ano yun? Paano English yun?
Asa ba din nakapre?
Yeah.
He has pictures in Instagram book that he rides motors with his friends.
For the next one, I'll choose my pops, Darwin.
Okay, okay. Okay. Two truths, one lie. I'm colorblind. Number two, I'm the youngest of five siblings. And three, I love marathon, fun run or marathon.
I'm going number for number one.
Yeah.
Number one?
It's like, what?
Sure,
one? Really?
I'm gonna go with three. I'm going with three, too. No, three as well. Okay, game. The lie is number one.
Oh! Enzo is correct.
Yeah.
Enzo
is correct. Yeah, I know my pops.
Yeah, that connection.
Okay, my Sandy, my sweet enemy. The next round.
Boots and one lie. I've eaten snake.
Wow! What kind of snake?
What kind of snake is that? Is
it Oh my god! What kind of snake?
Wait, what color is the snake though?
Yeah!
You guys guess. Second, I've eaten fried frog. And third, I've eaten fried cricket. Exotic foods.
Yeah, three.
Yeah, three. I'm gonna go with two.
With two, okay. One, two,
three.
Oh. All right, so the lie is I've eaten snake.
Is it?
Yeah, because whenever we go to province, that's the food like you're gonna encounter.
Okay, number one is I'm a happy drunk. Number two, I'm a comic book nerd. Number three, I'm an environmentalist.
Three. Number one.
One.
Happy drunk.
Number two.
Kailangan ako pumili.
Number three.
I'm gonna go with two.
Yeah.
No, the lie is number three. I'm not an environmentalist.
Thank you.
Yes. Here's one. Ang chicken skin ko.
First one, I'm anemic. The second one is I love raisins.
Oof.
The third one is I don't believe in commitments.
Oh my god.
Number three.
Go for two.
For sure.
Nasagot ako.
Napaka deep.
Sorry. Sorry, BFF.
It's okay.
I'm gonna go three.
I go for two.
I will go for two.
The answer is number two. I hate raisins.
Oh. Oh.
No one loves raisins. I mean, who does? Oh.
True.
Yumiko.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Yumiko. Happy 3000!
Yay! Yay!
I mean, is Blackie done? Or hindi ba?
Not yet. Blackie. Not yet.
Blackie.
Oh, by the way.
I
love you.
Wait,
Mark.
Well,
okay, I have to join that motion.
Oh. Everyone loves Cholo. In Spain, from influencer, I know a lot of people who loves you.
Thank you so much. I love you too, guys.
Well, for first, I've never pretend to be a girl to go inside girls' bathroom. Second one, I've never had girlfriend. Three, I don't like Japanese food.
Number three.
Yeah, go for three.
Three.
One.
Number three.
I go for one.
Number one.
Okay, the lie is number three.
Who was that pretend to be a girl? Was nine?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't true. It was true.
I have long hair and always was makeup and with gothic as aesthetic. So yeah. I tried to go to boys' bathroom, but everyone told me, go out. So ooh. Girls' bathroom is cleaner. So I don't mind. Wow. I have to confess, I'm still doing it because it's more
that's okay. You look gorgeous.
Yeah. I mean, people shouldn't do that.
Yeah.
If it makes you feel better, actually go to women's
bathroom. Well, if I thought, as you're into Japanese language, do you like food? I didn't know that.
Yes,
I have like a similar experience with you, Blackie. Once I was like kicked out from the women's bathroom.
Why?
Because what? I used to have short haircut, and then when I entered the bathroom, the office girl called me and said, "This is a woman's bathroom. You should go to the men's bathroom."
I had a Swiss partner, a Swiss ex partner. First, second. I had sex in Berlin, Germany. Number third, I knew the snow for the first time in Canada. I knew I met the snow for the first time in Switzerland.
First, when I was a kid, I thought that baby Jesus bring me my Christmas presents.
Of course, baby Jesus keeps you.
Okay, second. One Christmas, I found accidentally my Christmas present, but when I was putting back it, my father caught me.
Mm-hmm. It wasn't baby Jesus.
Sneaky. That's sneaky. Sneaky mission.
And third, one day I dreamed that I was in the Pokemon world and I had a second.
The Pokemon world.
I would say two.
I'm gonna go with a sneaky one. Sneaky
okay,
mission.
3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2. Okay, the lie is the one.
Baby Jesus exists, but he has no money.
Why?
Like me.
Because he's a baby, he cannot bring you some toys.
No. If I'm a good kid, he's going to bring me presents every year.
No, yes. Because he has no money.
It's not baby Jesus, it's Santa Claus and then the three wise men. No,
it's baby Jesus. In Colombia, it's baby Jesus. Who's Santa? Could you imagine Santa in a hot country like Colombia? Like this old man, like with a big tummy, a bird, wearing a really, really hot.
First one, the first time I ever watched porn is when I was 10 years old. And then, what else? Well, I went to an all-girls school in high school, and I don't want to have kids.
Mm-hmm. Number one?
I go for number three.
Yeah.
Number three.
Number one.
I'm gonna go number one.
Number one.
Okay, the lie is actually number one. It's actually when I was 9.
Oh.
Even younger. Okay.
Even younger. And I hit it using a SpongeBob SquarePants.
Number two, I've eaten exotic food.
Why?
Number three, I am currently a communication student.
You're what? Number three?
Currently.
Communication student.
Okay.
I'll go for two.
I'll go for two.
Number two. Yes, number two.
Okay. I'm gonna go with two.
Okay. So my lie is number two.
Number one, I've dated European guys.
Okay.
When I went to Ireland, I went to a Latin club and met a Thai guy.
Thai guy.
Okay. From Thailand. Three, all my crushes have broken up with me.
I'm going to go with number two.
Number three.
Go for three.
Number two.
Number one.
Oh my God.
You what? What? You're not in yes.
Europe? He was in a relationship with a Thai guy.
No, that's not true.
I think you're not into a European.
Yeah. I'm in Europe, but I've never dated European guys.
But she want to have a date with you, Philip.
Oh. Happy 3000, Yumiko.
I'm glad that there's no alcohol here. Will you date an older or a younger? What would you prefer? An older or a younger person?
Think all of you have to answer. We all are older than you.
I'm not asking because of that. I'm asking for a. It's for the science.
Yeah, science.
For me,
I'll be older.
I mean,
I don't want to be younger.
I prefer older.
I prefer older. Much older, actually.
Yes.
Much.
Yeah, like
much.
Yeah, me too. I prefer
like a
older.
Sugar.
Yes.
No. But like normal. Older. Like now, like I'm 28, maybe like up to 40.
Oh,
sugar
no,
still
that's
acceptable.
Older.
Nice.
No. 30 for me.
Okay, Yumiko.
18. Yumiko, 18.
If it's legal, it works.
Okay. Yeah, if it's legal, I don't read them. And then up to 30, maybe. Yeah, I'm 25, so yeah, up to 30, it's okay.
Okay. Philip?
It can be neither. It can be younger or older. Yeah, it depends.
On
2,000 years later.
Are you talking about
my God? Intense.
Yeah. For you, Cholo.
Of course.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. I mean, maybe now I'm gonna say older ones because I think they know what they want in life already, and unlike the younger ones that they haven't figured out like what they want to do in life.
I prefer either younger or older as long as he or she loves me. Yun.
Yeah.
You're always sweet.
Wow. That's
the
correct answer.
That's the correct answer.
Younger. I always go for younger guys.
Oh.
Because I like to keep things fun and fresh. I don't want to get bored in a relationship.
Affection, an object of affection to quench your royal fire.
3,000! Happy 3,000!
Happy 3,000!
Like maybe before we close, because Yumiko will also edit it and put it on her YouTube channel, maybe like Cholo and Mas can promote about influencers, and Enzo, David, and Philip maybe can give like talks about your future projects or things about your career in the future, so your fans also or your supporter can continue to support you. So maybe from Enzo first, you can talk about your future career.
All right. Well, this January we are looking to push through our second season of My Extraordinary. So that is something worth the wait. And of course, about our future projects, you all have to stay tuned to our Facebook page, which is Asterisk Digital Entertainment, because all of our updates about our future endeavors will be posted there. And yeah, also follow us on our social media accounts. I am Enzo Santiago on Facebook, 21_Enzo on Instagram, and on the Kumu app, I'm also 21_Enzo.
The Bucks.
Yes, I actually shoot a new series last December, so wait for it, and it's a challenging role for me, so better watch out for that. For season 2 of My Extraordinary, and we have also the Asterisk Digital Entertainment are cooking a lot of series, so better watch out for that. Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Yumiko.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yes, before I start, I would like to congratulate again Yumiko for reaching 3,000 subscribers. Yes. And for future projects, guys, don't forget to follow Asterisk Digital Entertainment. And there's something special about the second season. I think Yumiko already knows it. Yeah. On the second season of My Extraordinary, there will be a certain twist to the series. Yes. So you have to watch out what kind of twist it is. But for now, I'm just going to say that Yumiko already knows this because she already saw it on my tweet. Speaking of tweet, guys, you can follow me on my social media accounts. Yes, you can follow me on Twitter. It's at... oh my God, I forgot my Twitter. Oh my God. Wait, I'll check. No, just kidding. You can follow me on Instagram. It's at Philip Dulia. Philip_Dulia. At Facebook, it's Philip Dulia. In my Kumu, I also have a Kumu account. It's Philip Dulia also. And at Twitter, it's also at Philip Dulia. You can follow me there. So you can follow me on my social media accounts for updates. And I'll see you guys very, very soon. I tell you guys.
Hi guys, so we're down to our last two episodes of the first season of Hashtag Influencers, the series. We're on Ticketnet and Ticket to Me every Wednesdays 8 p.m. and on YouTube Premiere 9 p.m. every Fridays. So please catch up if you haven't seen our series, and watch out for episode 7 and episode 8 because I'm sure you're gonna love it. Thank you so much.
Are you sure it's gonna be the last two episodes?
Nani?
I like that teasing.
Hey guys, first of all, I would like to thank everyone for inviting us here. Really had fun. Yumiko, again, congratulations on your 3,000 subscribers, and we wish you more power. We're always watching for reaction videos as well as Blackies and Nate. So yeah, keep them coming. And of course, again, we're down to your expected last two episodes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's gonna be episode 7 and 8. Again, you can purchase your tickets at ticketnet.com.ph and at Ticket to Me. So that's going to be on Wednesdays every 8 p.m. And of course, our YouTube premiere is at Fridays at 9 p.m. So you might want to follow Camp Avenue Studios for more updates. It's not going to be our last project. I mean, Camp Avenue Studios will always bring you more projects. And yeah, I hope for you guys to see them soon. You can follow me on my social media accounts. On Twitter, that's at Cholo Sotianco. And of course, on Instagram, that's at Sotianco. Thank you so much, guys. I love you.
Yay. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, Yumiko. Happy New Year, everyone.
Congrats.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy 3,000, Yumiko.